Hello and welcome back to episode 440 of the Journey Through Games, playing almost every Super Nintendo game released in Europe and the US, but mostly missing out the sports games. Today we are playing... what are we playing? I don't know. We'll see when the title screen comes up. I am Raglan, Lord of Destruction, King of Lord of Darkness, King Skyblazer. That's what we're playing. So let's give this a go then. Again, don't know anything about this game. I'm going to guess... Oh, I was not expecting that. This looks promising. So it's a side-scrolling platformer. Side-scrolling action-adventure game, it seems. Yeah, seems positive so far. This is seeming like a decent discovery so far. Oh no. Thought I could get that down there. Apparently not. So it's giving me kind of Ninja Gaiden vibes at the moment, especially with the wall climbing that you can do. Ah, okay. I wonder if... And it's not too difficult for the first level yet, he says. We'll see, I bet it's going to get a lot harder. Gave me some health. That's good. Was not expecting that. I wonder if that can damage me. Skyblazer. Young sorceress, descendant of the Mystic Pantheon, you will soon be a faithful servant of my master. Oh, well. Wait, what? Can I not? I can't move. What's going on? And this young cur was hardly worth my effort. Okay, was I supposed to die then? Oh, I've just noticed in the top right hand corner there's a level thing. Ah, okay. Level 03. Rouse yourself, Welp. There are greater problems than your petty pains. He seems friendly.
Must stop Ashura. He has captured the young sorceress Ariana. You've not the power to save her. Why, you barely survived a single battle. Do you not know who I am? I am known as Sky. You are of the blood of the sorcerer Sky Lord. Well, you may have hope of victory after all. I will humble him, as did my ancestor before me. At the cost of his life, you lack his skill and power. He was a weapon forged in the fires of battle, I will not fail. Ashura must be stopped.
Then look to the patterns, young one, and remember.
Wait, what? Will this mystic pattern help preserve my quest?
Of course, Welp. Why do you dally here?
Go, consider me gone.
Right, okay.
I hope your breast carries a stout heart, Welp.
This is pretty good so far. Oh.
And it's even got an overworld.
Faltine's Woods.
I think this would have been right up my street back in the day. Oh, I see ya. Oh no.
Pretty cool the way you can sort of, so the trees, you sort of descend through them. It's pretty cool, it's a bit different. I wonder what's down here. Oh. Uh-oh.
Let's go up here actually.
It's a pretty cool way of like climbing trees. Like in video game form.
No! Why did you do that? Oh gosh. Level 5. Oh no, 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 that's not level 5 in the top right. That's 5 lives. Okay. Oh no. No, again, exactly the same spot. Oh, that's a bugger.
I think this legit could be a hidden gem. The first legit, or one of the very few legit hidden gems on the Super Nintendo so far, for me, I think. It plays well, controls well, it's not ridiculously difficult so far. At least it lets you get into the game a bit.
No, this bit is turning into the absolute bane of my existence.
two bits of life off me. Oof, that was close. Oh, I made it past the bit that kept killing me. And that was the end of the level as well. Blimey. The Temple Infernus. So the only thing I think... not stopping it from being a hidden gem. Like, I think it is a hidden gem. I think there's enough here for it to be classed as a hidden gem on the Super Nintendo. There's so many trash games on this console, and this is not one of them. But it feels, it's, I suppose it's kind of a double-edged sword with it being easy-ish, but you can get into it and you can kind of, like, you know, if it's suddenly too difficult, it just feels less enjoyable. But with this, no, he's done me. And there's me saying it's too easy, I've died. I've still been dying quite a few times. Didn't actually need that. Okay, so we've got some platforming. Some platforming goodness. Uh-oh. I've just realised I've run out of the ranged attacks. That's not good. Oof. Oh, okay. They look like they can't be beaten. Definitely getting that. Gonna need that. Oof. Okay. Uh-oh. Close to the end. Run for it. Take that. Come on, son. Uh-oh. That's close. That was lucky, that was. That was very lucky. Have I done the Temple Inferno? Is this a boss? Ooh, sugar. Oh no! Am I gonna get another go at that guy? Or do I have to do that one? Yeah, okay. Oh no, I've got no health! Oh no, I missed. Oh no, I keep running into him. I've got 99 lives. How much health has this guy got? He's getting the timing right, I think. I know what I'm going to do. I've got special attacks that I can use. Oh, come on. Oh, I've done him. Got him with the special attack at the end. Down you go, Mr. Genie in the Bottle Man. Jin. Power gained. Comet Flash. Okay, this is getting better and better. Back in the day, I think I would have absolutely loved this game. Okay, so you can go back to... What's this? It's Cliffs of Peril. Okay, that doesn't sound great. Pardon me. I think this is a legit hidden gem. Oh, I take it back about it being... It's even got variety. Yeah, this is a good game. Compared to a lot of the dross on the Super Nintendo. What's this? Tower of the Taralisk. Wow, this game has got a lot going for it, a lot of variety. Like, oh no, okay. How's he gonna? Okay, that's how. Ah, yeah, you can switch. Okay. Oh, come on, dude. Uh-oh, no. Oof, wowzers, okay, this is not good. Oh dear. Oh no. What, he summoned lightning on his own danger close? Oh gosh. That's not great. He's screwed me over there, hasn't he? He's done me. Take that. How do I get up there? That's what I want to know. Oh, I could do it again. I can fill up. Oh, no, you can't, because it kind of... Are you meant to get on that? Was not expecting to make that. Four. Ah, oh, screw you, you little bugger. Thank you.
Uh-oh. Oh, okay. No. Oh, sugar.
So that's what I'm going to do, I think. Oh no! Oh, that was a bugger. So, how do I deal with that one? I don't know. Oh, every time. Take that. That's one way of dealing with it. Get out of the sky. The sky is mine, son.
Oh no. Ooh, run for your life. Get in there.
Oh, did I die? He didn't get in there, did he? Cheeky little bugger. Oh no. There's a little bit of a delay, I think. It took a long time to fall.
Oh no.
So it's starting to get harder, that's for sure. Oh, I need this. Straight across there. A little bit of puzzle solving. Is that? What was that? Nah. I think I'm gonna go in here. Take that, son. I saw it coming. Don't tell me. So this is just a... that's like just a special area. So... where have I got to go? Do I have to press this button again? Oh gosh. Is that genuinely the way to progress? can't be. That was lucky. Am I in that same place again? Oh, yes I was. That, all of that just to get that there. So no, I don't want to waste my time with that, so... Crikey. This is tough. Oh no! Where am I going? There's no way you can do that. Unless you've got to have like absolutely perfect timing. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. No way. No freaking way. One, two. Is there a way of, like, making them stay out longer? Oh, okay. So that one screws you over. You jump over that one. Okay. Oh no, oh gosh. Oh no, you gotta leap without knowing. This is tough. And I think I'm skipping part of it as well. Imagine if you had to do the whole thing. 1, 2. Oh, come on. That was close. That was, oh, and I'm dead. That was close. I've got one life left. That was so close. I saw the exit. I saw the way out. I saw the light. 1, 2. Oh no, I'm too slow. Oh my days. Oh my absolute good lord. Oh no, you fucker. I don't know if... Yeah, let's do that. Ooh, play it safe. I didn't know if I could make that. Oh, you are joking. Nah, mate. What are you saying? Actually. no! Bugger. Absolute bugger. Oh no, I got squished. Squishoed. Oh, but there's... You are the one who wished to be a hero? Fight harder. Show the mystic pattern. Study the mystic patterns of your quest and remember. Alright, so at least it's pretty... I think this is a... Do not get overconfident. The battle has just begun. You still lack the power to go to the Eastern Plains. Resume. Be gone. Where do I resume from? Ah, okay. Okay, so basically the beginning of this. That's not too bad. It feels like the game actually wants you to complete it. Yeah, I'm going to say this is a hidden gem. That'll do it for this episode, though, but this is what the Journey Through Games is all about. It's trying to find games that I've never heard of before, don't know anything about them, but that they're really good on the Super Nintendo. And I think this is a legitimate hidden gem. I don't know anything about this. I don't hear anyone talking about Skyblazer. But yeah, it's really good. And that'll do it for episode 340, I think, of the Journey Through Games. And I'll see you guys next time.